Yeah, welcome back to the channel. Now I'm just out a little trip up to a friend, and we are out testing a Range Rover P38. And the value of these cars today are in Norway are almost zero. So just have to see, take it piece by piece. It has been standing so long that the diesel in the tank is a 2.5 diesel. The diesel is not good, so just make a lot of problems there and different things. But they're lying some parts here. In the car we have a brake disc. We have brake pads for the back end, I believe it was. We have a very nice new, or almost new, back lights for the car, because the plastic have broken up in at least two of the four lights in the back. So we have new one that my friend got in England. He was over visiting and he found it on eBay in UK, and he just buy it there and take it with him home. So that was a very good thing. But it's a lot of other parts that need to be done on this car, so you have to see. Maybe one other Land Rover or Range Rover fan would like to fix it up. It's a very beautiful green color. It looks to have been repainted, and not perfectly. The roof start to get off a little of the clear coat, so that is some things. The leather, this bearing on the leather is no problem, that can be fixed. Here it's dried up and the tread have gone, that could be fixed. It's the same on the driver's seat, but everything like that could be fixed. Plastic veneer, what you call it in England, over the wood. Need some job. And we just looking when I was putting in a battery, I found that, okay, yeah, where is the compressor for the lifting system? It's not there. Everything, controller, everything is just taken away. So all the system of lifting and putting down the car, it's not working. Very simple. Then I'm back. We park the car again. Hopefully we can go out and enjoy it. I was taking a little test now. I was thinking to put up the camera, but I didn't have the right equipment and the camera was thrown around in the car, so yeah, that was just fun. Not sure the car think it was just fun, but okay. Please come back, please subscribe to the channel, please put a like if you like the video, please put a comment, should we keep this car and fix it as a project, or what should we do? That's important to know. And then it's, yeah, it's something more here. It's a little boy. He's called Bourbon. He's have a little split personality. He's black, but he have put on a white skin. So we're not sure if we're going to keep him white or black, or we're going to keep him, or what we're going to do. This is Suburban with the 5.7 gasoline engine, and yeah, so that is much more fun than the diesel guys. So yeah, have some ideas, but please come back, look at the channel, give me feedback and tell about things we should do. Thank you.